Hi, I'm Shinu PS. I hail from Shastangota. I have completed my graduation in electrical engineering from Sri Buddha College of Engineering, Patua. My family consists of my father, mother, and an younger brother. My mother works in a primary cooperative bank, so that created a passion in banking sector on me from my very childhood. At the fag end of my graduation, I have decided after my graduation and I needed to find a job so that I can be financially independent. I know that I alone can march to my success in banking career, so I believe that I need a proper guidance. So I consulted my seniors, my friends, those who have succeeded in banking career, though they all suggested me the name that ICD Kollam. So I approached ICD Kollam and I got admission on 2019 August. As the very first, it was difficult to me. Those old subjects, quantitative aptitude, reasoning, English, those all were a little bit difficult. And later it became easier and they gave me proper guidance how to approach all these and what all are the sections that I can make scores and what all sections I need to care more. They gave me a proper guidance and how to approach the exam. So those all worked well for me and now I have cracked SBI PO interview. The first exam I have written was IBPS clerks at 2019 and my performance in that exam was very poor. Learn from that where all I need to focus more. And then after I have written SBI PO, SBI clerk and IBPS PO. I have written that SBI clerk on 2020 March and due to the pandemic the result not published on the scheduled time and after a couple of months the result published unexpectedly. When I checked the result, I found my name was there. That gave me a confidence to attend more bank exams but the main exam of that SBI clerk was held within 10 days. So I was not able to prepare very good for that mains exam. So I was not able to find a place in SBI clerk mains exam. But that gave me a confidence that I am capable to crack prelims mains exams. So I worked very, very hard and I have done a mock test every 2 days. So that gave me a confidence when I approached IBPS PO exam that was held on August. And the result not published on the scheduled time. Then came SBI PO exam on the January 4th. When the SBI PO prelims result out, I was capable to clear the prelims and then I worked hard for the mains exam and I cleared the mains and I found that my name was there in the shortlisted candidates who were selected for SBI PO interview. When it comes to interview there, that was my first experience. That was the first time I needed to face a interview panel for a job selection process. So I was a little bit nervous at that time when I approached Jayakrishnan sir and Jayakrishnan sir gave me an idea of what an interview panel expects from the candidates. He said how to prepare for interview and be ourselves. My interview was scheduled on March 2nd and I reached there. I was the second person in that fray to attend the interview. I was a little bit nervous at that time because it was my first interview. When I entered the interview panel room, that was a 7-member panel. 3 were sitting on my left side and 3 were sitting on my right side and 1 was sitting right in front of me. They asked about some questions about myself and the course I have studied in my graduation and some questions regarding banking and some current affairs like form suggestion, toolkit issue, likewise. And I gave them the expected answers in a confident manner. And that was all about the interview. And I waited hopefully for the interview result and I could find a place in the SBI PO final list. And I am now awaiting for receiving my appointment letter. ICD gave me a proper guidance and they have enough study materials there, which I haven't yet completed those old materials. I believe that I have just completed 10% of what they all have. I was good in solving QA related questions and I was weak in solving puzzles. I could balance this with the help of my mentors. What's vital for an aspirant is to find a proper guidance for achieving their goal. I could find proper guidance in ICD so that I became successful in cracking SBI PO exams.